Yeah, no, I don't know. I really don't know, because I think most of it will be a challenge, because this idea that internet is for everybody and internet is open, like, we passed that point, right? It's no longer there. And I think some actors really have to be careful that they don't infringe too much about, like, not infringe, that they have to be careful that they don't infringe too much the openness of the internet, transparency of the internet. And of course, we're having these debates here. But I think it's most important that some governments remain critical and that they don't interfere too much in the internet. But I think the reality as well is that we're going more and more towards a fragmented internet, that different countries will have different models, different regions will have different models. Same what we just saw yesterday, like, that Macron kind of wants to go to a European model and diverge from the American model. I mean, this is the development that we're seeing, and it's only going to head in this direction, that it's getting more and more fragmented.